After the independence of South Sudan, a turning point has been spotted. A country of the million miles, previously known conflicts broke out of tribes and social segmentations, which paved the way for a new type of racism